So let's understand this difference between thermodynamics and heat transfer. So thermodynamics also involves heat, and heat transfer also involves heat. And let's understand the word thermodynamics first. So thermodynamics means, it has thermo, which means heat obviously, and then again we have dynamics, which means a movement, or a heat is moving, it's not static. Dynamic means it's not static, simply, right? So both of things may be confusing at times, but when we study thermodynamics, it involves only the amount of heat which is moving. So let's give the symbol for heat. So Q is the symbol for heat, and if I write dQ, it's differential amount of heat, right? It's differential amount of heat. So thermodynamics solves the problem related to finding how much amount of heat is involved, how much heat was transferred, how much. But what was the method, what caused it, those things are not clear. So how the dQ happened, how the differential heat was transferred is not clear. What was the rate of that heat transfer, rate of heat transfer was not clear. What was the effect, what changes it brought to the system, what changes it brought to the system are not clear by studying thermodynamics. So what all things heat transfer will involve, it will say how the differential heat was transferred. What was the rate of that heat transfer? It is fast, it is slow. So slow and fast are qualitative terms, but we'll figure out the quantitative terms and define heat flux later. So heat flux will help us to define how much was the rate of heat transfer, and then in terms of effect of heat of a heat transfer, mostly we'll figure out what was the change in temperature. So we are primarily interested in finding the change in temperature of the body, because that is the easiest scalar quantity which we can measure easily using a thermometer, using some other device. So that's the basic difference between thermodynamics and heat transfer. Later in the next video, we'll look at some of the advantages and limitations of thermodynamics.
Okay, thank you.